don't want to dance. I saw him on the lab a couple months ago at Bamboozle, and they were really good. I'm not sure if the song just came out today or just recently, but I can totally tell that it would just make everybody in the crowd want to dance, and it definitely is just as much fun as their old stuff. One thing I really do like about Hey Monday is that while their songs usually are about relationships, they kind of put a spin on it and Cassie adds a little bit of girl power to everything they do. And they're still not about sex and stuff like that. They're just about relationships and not necessarily about the things that wouldn't be appropriate for younger listeners. I mean, it's not that they're not talking about the less PG-13 things in their songs, but they're not throwing it in the younger viewers' faces and influencing them in a bad way necessarily. Another thing that I've really noticed is that they've got a little bit more pop, and I do like the sound on them. I don't think they overdid it, and I've seen a lot of other artists doing this, so it's kind of interesting to see how so many artists are going that way. It might be because of fans, but I think the sound suits them. I like it. It's a good song. I like it. I'm glad that I downloaded it. But yeah, that's all I have to say.